loving Singapore, you know, because part of me is here. Well, I go, no, everything is wonderful. I love Singaporean because, you know, no matter how kiasu they say, aiyah, people lah, always want to say something lah. But no lah, Singaporean or kiasu lah. You know, we all somehow there's kiasu in everybody lah. You know, if you're a human being, I guess there's instinct. You know, you cannot narrow down people like that, you know? It's not fair. I've enjoyed myself tremendously. I think meeting the fan has been incredible. I'm so amazed. I have so many Chinese friends as well, Indian fans as well, you know, out there coming. And so it's been a very rewarding trip, you know. Yes, because I'm not a spring chicken anymore. I'm 56 years old. Old already. Yeah, but trying lah. Yeah. Of course, very hectic. But that's okay. Because otherwise, so slow, so I die lah. People like me must go. Because like that, no? Dementia. Yeah, please lah. Don't want lah. Not ready yet lah.